Yo, 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 what's up, Five Stars fam? It's your boy CT3 coming to you live with the triple M, which stands for My Motivational Minute. And for today's message, going to keep it short and sweet, is how can the West continue to get better and grow? One of the things that came up in a conversation earlier last week about that was our close rate and how that can continue to get better. And one of my Five Stars fam members brought up the idea of confidence. Confidence specifically in newer reps and also some of the veterans. But with a product such as Pay, having the confidence to sell, great trainers, great mentors, great peers that are helping our reps get better at it. But even though we feel we know everything about Pay, going into a meeting, we're lacking the confidence to sell it. Because it's the future of our company and we want to make sure we sell it right, a lot of times we just don't. And so I wanted to deliver the phrase of the day, which is fake it until you make it. That's all you need. We're all sales professionals. And we're all here for a reason. So when you walk into a meeting and you don't feel confident in selling a product or talking to a merchant about certain things that might come up, just fake it until you make it. And then when you finally make it, fake it some more. So just wanted to deliver that message in hopes that it helps you guys and brings confidence to your day and your week, as this is an important week for us because it's closing week. So let's finish this week strong. Look back at this message if you need to, when you need to, and carry that momentum into Friday, which is November 1st. So let's get it. Let's hit it hard. And let's try to become the number one region over the East this month. Signing out. Peace.